when rhubarb didn't see the sun come up.
One sparkly day in the middle of a cold spell, rhubarb went out into the garden. But his mouth was on fire. Rhubarb thought of nothing except the fact that he was the luckiest dog he knew, and that if the door had accidentally splunked closed, he'd be smoking all over by